at all. A couple weeks ago, I just went around the locker room with the sign-up sheet, asked them if they want to play in the softball game. It's something that's been going on here for I don't know how many years, but I know Favre had it, and then Donald, and now myself. So it's something that's kind of always on everyone's calendar about this time of year. It's just hit or miss on the dates if guys are around. So guys are extremely willing to do it. They're excited about it, especially and everyone wants to do the home run derby and stuff like that. So it's great. Guys are more than willing to help out each other, and their foundations or their outings and stuff. So it's the other day, and I replied, and, you know, he told me, you know, good luck, have fun. I was like, thanks. You know, it's an honor to take it over. And like I said, Favre and him and myself, the three, I don't know if anyone had it before Brett, but it's, like I said, it's an honor to have my name a part of it and be a part of the whole, you know, thing that they do year in and year out, and just allow the fans to continue to come out. I think the fans really enjoy it. They come all over. I mean, we showed up here a little before 10, and they're already tailgating and waiting in line to get into the stadium. So it's a blast, and we really enjoy it, and I think the fans do too.
And you saw the celebrity that Donald kind of generated through this. Does that mean something to you to have so many people throughout Wisconsin here with your name attached to this?
Yeah, it's like I said, it's an honor, and it's humbling as well that these fans, I mean, they're just not football fans. They really care about us. They want to see us. I mean, I know they want to, you hear it all the time, they want football season to start, and this is a little bit for them to see us, you know, without our helmets and see our personalities a little bit. We have a lot of fun, goof around a lot, and, you know, enjoy our time and hopefully give them a good show.
So you're going to sign a long-term contract.
And there you go. He couldn't do it. But yes, with the Wisconsin Timberwolves, after this, I'll have my tryout and use that towards negotiations.
Does it mean, I mean, being living in Green Bay and seeing this kind of stuff around you, does that weigh into that decision, though, to see that?
Everything, we'll think about it all. I mean, my wife and I have enjoyed it. Let's see here, 6 years going on, 7 years now. We don't want to go anywhere else. We love it here. We want to be here, and hopefully we can get to that point.